I'm going to show you what it takes to feed all the animals at the Rylee Ranch for one day.